We begin with two breaking stories today at noon. First, investigation into New York Governor Andrew Cuomo has found that he sexually harassed multiple current and former state government employees. New York State Attorney General announced the findings less than an hour ago. Now, this investigation, conducted by two outside lawyers, found that Cuomo, the administration, was, quote, a hostile work environment and that it was, quote, rife with fear and intimidation. Cuomo faced multiple allegations last winter that he inappropriately touched and sexually harassed women who worked with him or who he met in public places. Cuomo has always denied touching anyone inappropriately. The Attorney General's report is expected to play an important role in an ongoing inquiry whether there are grounds to impeach Governor Cuomo.